Marguerite, why have you done this?
Because what happened to me is wrong.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away.
He raped me.
Men like to greed take women when they want, and how often they want. Who do you think you are?
You do not believe me.
Are you telling me the truth?
John, please, I am telling you the truth. You must believe me. I am telling the truth. I swear it.
Will you swear it before God?
John, I intend to speak the truth. I will not be silent.
I am risking my life for you.
This is not about her. Rape is not a crime against a woman. It is a property crime against her male guardian.
Perhaps you enjoy it more than you're willing to admit.
You are risking my life so you can fight your enemy and save your bride. Please explain to me how one is to enjoy rape. I am telling the truth.
The truth does not matter.
I cannot be silent. I must speak.
Marguerite.
I want him to answer for what he has done.
And he will. God will spare those who tell the truth. And the truth will prevail.
I spoke the truth!
What you did was right.
God has spoken, proving your cause to be truthful and just. You have fought with strength and humility. May God be with you and your wife.